Hello everybody, I am going to show you the Golden Peak event. It is a new event this summer for Tree of Savior. First of all, start with people to get the same number of picks each people. Just to seek among the city to find them. There is a need of at least 9 pigs in total. With 3 edge, we get to 12. But that is the minimum number required with 4 people on. With 3 people, is also 3 pigs edge. With 2, you need 5 pigs edge. And if you are doing it alone, you will need to get the 9 pigs you alone. One. There's only 3 pigs in the city. Once you finish one, another appears. Once you get freedom, try to get to finish some for the people that didn't get them yet. Here there is another. Let's go pick it. Seems that this time they are pretty hiding. We perhaps will not get free for EH these rounds. Only 2 seconds. We didn't get one for Soul Bladders in time. But well, everybody with the same number of picks in first position will get the reward. If everybody gets the same number, everybody gets the first prize. Try to be good among all yous, so you can get the best rewards between the edge. The rewards are attribute points. And a box that will include some nice rewards. Well, good luck with your hunt.